What's up, everyone? This is John B here. We're going to play some Wii Party on a Nintendo Wii.
Get this situated here.
Sorry about that, guys. But as you can tell, I got a lot of freaking cables up here, and I'm trying to get situated. I'm gonna try to play some of the minigames in here. Wii Party is jam-packed with all sorts of fun and exciting party games. In fact, there are very different style games for you. Let's check them out. I'm not sure if you can tell, but I'm the one that's a little girl. Let's try again. better than third place. Ski jump at the same time. The closer the end you launch, the longer you'll fly. The controls, when you reach the end of your ski jump, swing the Wii remote up to launch. Sounds simple enough. If the stand remote would work right.
Start!
Thank you.
Yeah, I got first place, I know, but I don't want to sponsor this game, though. Let me try one more time with it. It all comes down to this now. I love you, Wii. I love you. Please don't shock me. Please don't shock me. Okay, I just read. You bastard! Oh, well, I got second place. I kind of want redemption for just being screwed over. But it is a luck-based game, so what was I expecting right now? Okay, this time I'm going to choose right. Yeah, you say you're low-ass on your... Oh, what the hell? Imagine we all got the same side. He got screwed over. Yeah, we shouldn't be talking about getting screwed over myself. Someone choose blue. Okay. I think there's a pattern here. Let's see if I'm right. Oh god. He's off. He's out. Okay. So I think I might stay on my blue side here. Because I got once last time I got shotgun on red. It doesn't matter anyway because I have no lightning bolts. Dreamland, anything, let me know in the comment section down below. Feel free to do about minigames. Start! 47. Nice. Too bad there's no record for this game. I get it, mixed up with the controls a little bit, but I still play in first place. I don't even know how that's possible. Apparently, just get your ass in there. You get third place anyway. Reminds me of Dizzy Dancing from Mario Party 2. Where you have that green floating piece of metal that you have to try to catch, but the controls are reversed. To stopwatchers. Get above the second place, maybe. 6 seconds, okay.
Start.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6.
Yay!
From fourth to first. Nice. We're playing Price is Right. Alright, guys, do about 3 more mini games and we'll call it a day for here. On the last one there, I had no idea. One thing I really hate is you have to move the computer to go and do everything. It just takes so much time. If there's a way to just skip past all this stuff, it'd be better. Anyway. even with all of that, I think they probably chose out one last time. I'm gonna say, don't choose the one directly beneath your picture, because you're really stupid. Alright, we'll try one more minigame, guys, and we'll call it a night. Section down below. Get back to me about anything. Leave a like, subscribe. Until then, guys, peace out and good night, guys. Love you.